Oi, oi.
Onion.
Two small onions.
Yep. And then a bit of garlic. Give it a bit of extra flavour.
Pack of these.
There we go.
Boy.
It's nice, isn't it?
Good morning, YouTube. So I've just woken up, it's Friday morning, and we're about to go for a back session. Upper training arms as well. I'm gonna have a scoop of pre-workout. I'd usually have the my pre, but I'm thinking of trying one of these sachets today. I've got these from Body Power, so I'll give that a go.
That's the only thing that's in it, bro.
Yes. Calories. I'm defeated. Right, I'm gonna make some dinner. Packet of chicken breasts. pack of basmati rice, but I think I'll have half an onion, so half of this. One yellow pepper. Yo yo, good evening YouTube, how you all doing? So it is currently 20 to 7 on Friday evening. It has been a long day. Started out at the gym, had a back workout, started off with deadlifts, hit my PR again, but this time I got it up first time, which I was pretty happy with because last time it took me 4 times to get it up. So hopefully next session I'll either push for 150 kg or I will go for 2 reps on the 140 kg. So after that we did lat pull down, some close grip pull down, vertical pulls, and just some other bits that I can't really remember. We then did some bicep curls, hammer curls. Didn't have time to do triceps because I was in a bit of a rush and I needed to get out of the gym because we'd already been in for about an hour and a half. So after that, like I showed you guys, I went to Wetherspoons for a full English breakfast with my mate Cam. That breakfast actually came to 1530 calories, as I showed you guys. I put all what I ate into my fitness pal and calculated what the macros were like for that meal. So yeah, after that, went home, did a bit of work. I'm in the middle of my exams at the moment, so that's why I can't really film much. What I film, I really have to include. My exams will be over in 3 weeks' time, so I can get maybe 2 to 3 videos to you guys a week. I then cooked up my dinner, which is a pretty late dinner. That was about 4 o'clock because of that breakfast. I wasn't very hungry for the rest of the day. I cooked chicken with onions, peppers, and a bit of seasoning, and then half a packet of basmati rice. I logged macros for that, and that came to 495 calories, 53 carbs, 5 grams of fat, and 61 protein. So that leaves me with 1,200 calories left for the day, which I will try and fill up. Usually I do. My daily intake is 3,300 calories, which is just above my maintenance, as I'm bulking and I have been for the past 6 months. When I started training, I made the mistake of cutting, which is very stupid and I don't recommend it, because usually when you start training, you think, oh, well, I want a six pack, I want to look lean. So you start doing loads of ab workouts, you do loads of cardio, you eat really clean, but no, not a good idea. So yeah, right, so that's it for today. Like, subscribe, comment, whatever you feel like doing, and hopefully I'll get some content to you very soon. So yeah, thank you for watching.
So I'll take you into Thomas Roundtree. This is where all the editing goes on. Hard at work, look at this. Tricky business. We better leave.